Don't stand right behind them, guys. Don, and Aaron, buddy, come in, buddy. They're tied.
We'll kick you, Aaron.
Alex, the cow's pooping and peeing.
Why are you taking a video of that? Why are you taking a video of that? Come here, Dad. It's a moisturizer.
That's cow pee.
No, it's not.
You need to apply cow pee on yourself. I don't want to get my phone wet.
Yeah, yeah. Vinyl pound. Yeah, vinyl pound. Oh, this is the cow skin.
Let's go that way. We can go that way. Ooh. That's gotta hurt. Cause he's got a bull ring. Yeah, bowling.
Ow! Well, what if you grab my leash and it yanks my bull ring out?
Look at his big butt.
I'm wondering if it bumps
things. He's got a big butt, man. Boys, wait! Did you see the big cow butt? That's a big butt right there. That's a cow butt. It doesn't matter. That's what you happen when you come to the cow barn. You see a lot of turd. Back up, Aaron. Stand on this side, buddy. That's a big cow.
He really.
Wow.
Hmm?
Look at the hippo.
Hippo? That's not it. He's trying to get up.
These cows are huge.
Yeah. You could ride them. Daddy, you could ride them like an elephant.
But cows are a good investment, Daddy. They earn a lot of money.
Oh, yeah?
Look how big they are. People pay a lot of money for a big cow.
Daddy.
Oh, yeah?
Daddy,
yeah.
If we ever get a cow and one dies, let's make some filet mignon.
Terrible. You guys are terrible. Only thing about meat. These creatures have a life. Look at the baby cow. Watch it, even the baby.
Sorry. Even the baby's left. Can we get some snakeskin boots? Even the baby got snakeskin boots. Let's go. Yeah, I want some food.
You guys never show your palm to an animal, guys. Do you guys know that?
When I put my hand on, I'm exactly like up when I put my hand on Grizzly's nose.
Hmm. Okay. No?
Your whistling does not seduce the cow.
No.
Next year for the fair, you should grow your beard out into a granddaddy beard for like a goat and shave it like that.
Yeah, okay. Are you going milking cows?
Huh?
Are you going milking cows?
None of them are milking, they're all calves.
Calves?
But
that's a cow right there?
Yeah, actually they're all heifers, so they're all like...
See, I'm
young.
The cow whisperer.
If you say so, Aaron. Are cows usually that skinny? Are they that skinny normally?
The calves are.
Yeah, calves are?
Until they get bigger.
Oh, okay.
Wait, how old are those big calves?
She was born in February. So she's only a few months old.
She's this big?
Yeah.
How old are those cows?
Four. I don't know. They're not that old.
4 months old, they're that big. No, they're not that old.
They're
like, I think they're under 2 years old. And then they pack on weight afterwards?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, why are we hugging the cow, guys?
She's eating now, but...
Anyway,
she's not focusing.
Does anybody have... Is there a bathroom?
I don't know, you gotta wait. Stop, please.
Their tongues feel like cat tongues. They're
real rough. Is there a restroom around here?
In that building right there.
Alright.
Okay, now that we've licked up all of that.
All right.
Now try some of this. See?
Well, hold it over.
Do you guys have animals here?
We have goats.
Oh, cool.
Yes.
We have a goat and some chicken.
Aww. And I'm
eating. It's a her, right?
Yeah.
That her.
It's all the same, isn't it?
We have those bushes in front of our house, Dad.
There you go.
I told you I was the cow whisperer.
We'll have to come and check out your goats.
My goat's pretty skinny. He's not
He's
very...
next to Old Screamer.
Oh, yeah?
And Old Yeller, Old Bleeder, and Young Yeller. Old
What's your goat's name?
Whopper.
My goat's name.
We have some, we have some meat chickens too.
Oh yeah.
I named the rest of the goats. The goat's smelly and sweetie.
Or it's green.
Mean chicken, they have mean chickens.
What happened?
Mean. Mean.